Hey, what's up guys? My name is Dakota with Rap4, and welcome to Hot or Not, a series where my fellow combat sports enthusiasts, Adam and Chris, show off the gear that they think is trending right now. And at the end, you choose which one you like more. All right, let's go ahead and see what we have for today's episode.
How's it going, guys? My name is Adam with Rap4. Today I'm gonna be showing you what I think is hot. I built this basically, it's kind of your traditional M4 type of rifle. Standard iron sight. It's basically your standard quad rail, but it just replaces the your carbine type of setup, being that the iron sight is able to be put placed on the marker without without getting in the way of the rail. It gives you have some rail space here, so you can put some goodies up on top or in the front. Standard Magpul Imbus rear sight. It's something that I would say you probably won't be able to put any sort of optic on because it's going to get in the way of your front sight, but it's completely up to you. Just a standard collapsing stock buttstock. Nothing fancy there. I'm kind of a plain Jane kind of player. Get the job done, efficient, enough real estate to put some goodies on, light, laser, pretty much whatever you want to rock up front. I find it's nice to have something simple, nothing on the gun, get the job done, have fun. But all right, let me know what you guys think. Thanks a lot.
Hey, I'm Chris. This is my gun. I chose the 468. It's styled after a target rifle, more like a pistol challenge, something like that, along the lines of a competition gun. I chose the Aaron stock option here with a 13 CI. I have two flip-up sights here in front and rear, and then I chose a red dot, like a SOCOM red dot, for a little added benefit. I know with masks it's a little hard to get a good well to your buttstock, but if you're using something like the Hawkeyes or a ProFlex, you can actually get in there rather well and see the sight. I chose a 14 round D-mag. I'm not big on the longer D-mags like the 20s or 30s. I tend to like to lay down. And then for my final addition, I chose these rail covers and an angle foregrip for the long arm reach. So pick mine.
All right, guys. So which 468 do you prefer? Do you prefer Adam's 468 or Chris's 468? Let us know in the poll, and we'll have another Hot or Not for you later on this week. Thank you.